Imagine if that was foreshadowing to Sasha's family not wanting her anymore and she gets taken in by the Wu family.